Hello friends, welcome back to Bamboo Land, where we are drawing bamboo. Starting a new painting. I'm quite deep into this session of painting. I've made a few videos already, and, you know, I had to take a few breaks, but still I've been kind of painting for about a couple hours at this point, and I finally feel like I'm making some headway. So, what I'm saying is that for me, at my current skill level, it'll leave. I'll just draw around it until it leaves. Only now, 2 hours into painting, do I kind of feel, I don't know, maybe, I think, my understanding from musicians I've talked to warmed up or loosened up to the point where, you know, you're actually making good progress instead of just, like, being like, oh, I'm so stiff. Time's a ticking. Clock's a burning. Going up the stalk. That's how I like to do it. Gonna be an interesting one. Just flush it out here with these other ones. Details. Things are definitely happening here. That third part has definitely been added. Whether it's successful or not, I don't know yet. Maybe I should leave it alone here. What do we think? This section looks like a little hedgehog or something. Is there anything I can do that would make this look better? Alright, I'm gonna stop now. I think adding more is only gonna detract from what I've gotten here. Let me look at it a little bit longer and think about it. Think about many things that would potentially improve it. More stalks. Maybe a little baby. Actually, I think a little baby. Baby stalk. Over here might be really nice. So the way you do baby stalks, at least how I've been doing that, is beautiful organic pyramid. Kind of like a seashell. Then you add your little details, which are two little bits at the top, and then little bits on the edges like that. Much prettier now. I'm gonna call this one done. Thank you for watching. Till next time.